Hello, welcome back to Curl Gaming, where we discuss everything video games, take a look at gameplay footage, as well as reviews. Continuing on the Evercade train, I've got volume number 6 here, Namco Museum Collection number 2. This one does have 11 titles on it, most of them are pretty decent. Titles on this one include Pack Attack, Galaga, Warp Man, Dig Dug 2, The Tower of Juraga, Burning Force, Filios, Weapon Lord, Dragon Spirit the New Legend, and then Splatterhouse 2 and 3. So nice variety there, that most of them do play very well. Don't have really any issues with this collection of games. But I'll show you the video where I just cycle through the menu. You can see what they look like, and then we'll play a few other games, and then come back and I'll give you my final thoughts. Again, in the previous video, I did say I was having issues with the HDMI. It does cut in and out a couple of times here again, so that is still something I am working on. So again, I apologize for that. With that being said, let's break into it and look at some gameplay footage. Welcome back. Hopefully you enjoyed that quick video of Namco Museum Volume 2 for the Evercade, Volume Number 6. Nice little collection. I don't have any issues of them or with many of these games at all. My only thought is, why did they leave Splatterhouse 1 off this? So we got 2 and 3, which is fine. I'd like to see the first one. Maybe it's going to be coming down the road on another collection. If they have something else, maybe an arcade version. I definitely remember playing it on the TurboGrafx back in the day. And the rest of the games play fine. I don't mind this style. Burning Force kind of makes me wish they had Space Harrier on here. Maybe we'll see a Sega collection down the line with stuff like that. But the rest of the games are fine. Most of them are classics. The only one that I find kind of really not frustrating but not that fun to play would be the Tower of Druaga. I know it's got a cult following. I know a lot of people love it. It does take a lot to get into it and then a lot of time to invest. Very simple looking, but very deceiving, very difficult. But the rest of the games, they're pretty decent. Feel free to pick up a copy of this, add it to your Evercade collection. Well worth it in my opinion. So please feel free to let me know down in the comments below which titles you like off the collection, if you plan on picking it up, and if you can, hit the subscribe button and feel free to leave a like. And I'll catch you next time. Thank you.